Growing up in Northern Ireland as a young queer person, I have to say it wasn't particularly the easiest. There was quite a few barriers. There was religious barriers, political barriers, and also a lack of education about young queer people in general. My mum wanted me to either go into medicine or go into law. She wasn't so sure about me choosing hairdressing as a career. Very traditional Protestant Northern Irish family. And obviously I was painting from, I could touch a brush, and painting hair is no different. And I just stuck with it, I loved it. So I decided to take a year out and go and work in Australia. And I only came back due to my mother's passing. And from then that opened up different doors for me. Change of life, change of, I suppose, path within the industry. And then I studied wigs and makeup for special effects and went into TV and film. Being openly gay within my career has definitely impacted in positives and some negatives. Working within TV and film, it's definitely helped, I feel, a lot of either my actors or my artists or clients that are sitting with me. With me being so open about myself allows them to open up a lot more. So it's very different to when I worked for somebody to then working for myself. I started off being studying hairdressing. I didn't know I was going to do makeup and special effects and wigs, you know, and now I'm starting education, you know, which I never would have thought that I was going to go into. So paths can change. And it's just good to actually go into something, yes, 100%, but also know it doesn't have to be forever. Don't scare yourself, because if I told myself as a teenager that this was going to be forever, I don't think I would have done it. Somebody growing up in Northern Ireland today that's going through what I came through, I would definitely give them the word of advice, look at organisations, get some advice. Because there will be a lot of negativity around you and who you are, depending on your community. For me, it's being part of who you are and finding your tribe. And definitely once you find a tribe, it helps you become who you are. And take your time. Take your time to come out. That's for no one else to decide, but for you.